And welcome back to part 2 of Let's Play Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. And we got a phone call.
Get your hands out my pocket.
My wife up in Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just stay, bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Where you off to in such a hurry, baby?
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man. Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell gay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang tight.
I don't know, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ? What's crack? Man, all they care about is smoking and money. You can't knock the homies hustle. Sweet and Mark take soldiers. They idiots trying to beat businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the balls are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you right. You and Ryder gonna handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
Nah. But him and homeboy Ben, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Ben? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away. Get out.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Rose Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get flow.
For sure.
Damn, homie.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know what store it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Ben, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie, or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, man.
Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you. Cracking, do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave. The average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in the city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find us somebody selling.
Right here.
Don't bother me,
homie. Let me handle this fool right quick.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's
check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there. Who you think you touching, homeboy?
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
Oh, this that bomb.
No, you got a better whip than that, CJ.
Well, won't you go join the line to bang your mama? Ourselves.
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools.
Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers.
I'm standing on my wallet.
Ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
I got war, famine, depression.
For sure, homie. It was more. You ain't run out on me. Times change.
Oh, man. They gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. For now, it's just basking in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
Get back on his feet now, for sure, though.
Later, homie.
Tacos again? Hell no.
Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken.
Carl, you drive. Smoke look like he gonna pass out.
To help my man get back on his feet.
Our moms get killed. We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half a Santos you talking about.
Yeah.
Hey, I'll take a number 9, fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soda.
Hey, sorry, bruh. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you. I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can, bitch.
Passing my food.
Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive-by! Move it, CJ. Hit it, go. Hit the gas, we gotta ice these niggas.
Why you ain't blasting?
Man, you gotta smoke them,
sir. I'll shoot them when I'm done eating.
Put stuff in your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
Let's
go! Hey,
I'ma get
you
shit. This is great
sandwich. Smoke, stop stuffing your face and start popping them balls.
I'm trying to enjoy that food.
And those fools are trying to enjoy our death. Stand out of here, Smoke.
Jack, shoot! Hey, I'm just finishing my fry.
Idiot!
My special!
Speed up a little bit.
You got ketchup all over the seat. The business at hand, motherfucker. The business at hand.
Oh, man.
Damn, that was some serious shit.
Yeah, man, those ballin' fools won't try that again. Try not to get back to the grill.
All right, I'm on.
Oh, man, that fool filled a hole.
You chubby motherfucker. Next time, you better start blasting or I'm gonna blast you myself.
Smoke, you wide, man. I mean, wide.
And that's why you love me, baby.
Coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later. They like me too, I'll have you know. Hey, Crystal, what's with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight home.
What?
Nothing. Just some poetry I read.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out to Brooklyn.
Man, got some money for my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my heart, baby. It's where my dogs is at.
Yeah, okay, homie.
Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your mind, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
Ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
Some muscles first.
watch your opponent.
I got
know his
for
moves.
Your man, and I'm about to go down south with this one here.
Watch your opponent's eyes. I ain't pulling any punches. That's it. Keep breathing. I'm not gonna hurt you. Watch the uppercut. I'm gonna beat you silly. You won't lay a glove on me. Think you can take me, huh? Watch what I'm doing.
Alright, so we did 41 reps, so let's go to the next mission now.
That always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
What happened to the family? What a love, man.
Shit happened. Seville wrongs Temple. Temple wrongs Grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You're full of shit.
That's my man.
glass baller, fool! Oh, Beverly be so proud of you, boy! Shit, I'm the best there ever was! That's real Grove Street style now. Kept your ass and your ass. You want some too? Ice cold, baby. I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh, man. Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
So proud of you.
Strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off in my crib, baby.
What's going on, man? Shit seems pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talk to shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never.
Ah! Always a pleasure, sir.
Our first date, we shot guns at ammunition.
I got crabs the size of baseball.
Do come again, sir.
And we look pretty good.
saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason, now you back. All it is CJ dry here, CJ dry there. Bullshit.
Man, won't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
And you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
Paula's country. Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Babylon, CJ, Babylon.
damn cop.
Man, what I tell you?
Chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop by Emmett's and get heated. meet you out front.
You want me to die out here?
Family's gone too far this time. Oh. PJ,
shit is crazy, bro. We gotta bring the family back together.
She got a sister, CJ. You want her now? That tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love.
And that'll be it for now, so I'll see you in the next video where we head on to the next mission.